हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेरी वेरी वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू आर न्यू ऑन माय चैनल एंड इफ यू हैवन सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल येट, प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस अ लॉट ऑफ प्लेटफॉर्म्स फ्रॉम वेयर यू विल बी एबल टू मेक फ्री क्रिप्टोकरेंसी, यू विल बी एबल टू माइन क्रिप्टोकरेंसी विदाउट इन्वेस्टमेंट, ऑल्सो यू विल बी एबल टू मेक ह्यूज प्रॉफिट जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ माई सपोर्ट। सो फ्रेंड्स, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel and please watch the video till the end so you can get benefited, you will get 100% profit from my recommended project. And what is this project? So let's talk about it. Now friends, you can see on my screen the Pi Network. So friends, Pi Network is a cryptocurrency project from USA since March 2019, which is working on new idea in crypto market to change the future of cryptocurrency. And it is also works on a blockchain system, blockchain technology, same as other cryptocurrency. But this project and this Pi coin is different from all other cryptocurrency, and why? So I will let you know soon, just watch the video till the end. So now let's talk about who are the founders of Pi Network project. So friends, you can see this picture and you can see three people. So first person is Vince McFilip, second person Chang Dai-Fan, and third person is Dr. Nicola Seth. So they are the founders of this Pi Coin Pi Network project. So these people stand for Gates develop cryptocurrency for smartphone users to increase its accessibility. Now, as I told you just a few minutes ago, that these Pi coins have a speciality among all cryptocurrency. So now let's talk about this speciality. So Pi coins you can mine in mobile phone. Second point, no requirement for 24-hour electricity, because friends, if you talk about Bitcoin mining, you need electricity, you need a lot of resources to start mining. But here, you don't need 24-hour electricity, and also you don't need any other resources. Now, third point, does it affect any problem or any issue in your phone battery? So friends, it doesn't affect any phone battery, so you can easily simply run this Pi application 24 hours. Next point, 24 hours internet not required. So friends, in this mining application you don't need 24 hours internet, you need internet only to activate Pi after every 24 hours, only on that time. After that, if you out of internet for another 24 hours, or if your phone is switch off, it will still running or mining to create crypto coins in your phone, to create Pi coins in your phone. Now move to another point. So friends, anyone can make or mine with phone, means those who are using smartphones, and so they can easily mine anyone from all over the world who you are using a smartphone. They can easily mine, they can easily start making crypto coins in their phone. Now last point and important point friends, start mining with single tap, means here you can just start mining after 24 hours just with one single tap on your screen after home page. So you can see also at the left side that how she is tapping, so you have to do the same thing after 24 hours. So that was the speciality. These are the speciality which makes Pi coins, Pi Network project special from any other cryptocurrency. Now let's talk about differences between Bitcoin and Pi coins. So friends, Bitcoin mining is expensive, as everyone knows. Pi coin mining is totally free, you don't need to spend any single money. Next point, Bitcoin need a big investment but and lot of outer resources, but Pi coin need only a smartphone and one single tap. Now third point, Bitcoin transaction speed is 2000 per second, and might be a lot of people know about this, but Pi coin transaction speed is 7000 per second, which is a very high rate among all other cryptocurrency. Now let's talk about another point. So Bitcoin is not accessible for everyone, not everyone can use on a daily basis Bitcoin, but Pi coin mission is reached to everyone for daily uses, so they can use they can use the services and goods on a daily basis. Now if we talk about the last and very important point, so friends, Bitcoin became popular after 5 to 6 years, but Pi coin became popular before launch. with more than 10 million users all over the world. After its launching of, you can say from the day it's start, the you can say the Pi Network project from the day it's start till now, it's have more than 10 million users from all over the world, which is very, very unique and different thing from any other cryptocurrency to for its popularity. Now let's talk about friends, Pi Network Vision. What is Pi Network Vision? So friends, you can see the team members wrote their common goal in making cryptocurrency more accessible, along with their diverse background, enable them to bring the concept into reality. So their vision is simple and clear, that they want to let people use this Pi coins, this cryptocurrency, and they want to make it more easy, so everyone can easily use Pi coins for their daily uses, for their daily needs. They can easily buy good products, and they also services they can easily exchange with Pi coins. So this is the vision. They want to let this Pi reach to everyone, friends. So this is the vision, friends. This is the concept. Now let's talk about that, what kind of people will accept network a Pi network project and idea, and what kind of people will not accept. So friends, those people who aware about cryptocurrency, they will accept. Those people who willing to learn something new, and those people who believe in technology, those people who always looking to learn from others and accept ideas from others, they will accept this Pi network project. They will install this application and start making coins. People who is ready to take risks to make the things better. So friends, however, there is no risk, but still there are a lot of people, means in every project, in everything, if you want to achieve something, if you want to start business, there is a little bit risk. So here, if I talk about risk, the simple risk is just your fear. That's all. Now let's talk about another people, those who are not, those who will not accept. So people who doesn't know about cryptocurrency, they will not accept. People with zero knowledge and having without any research, they will pretend they know a lot, so they will not accept this idea. People who have limited thinking, with their limited beliefs, they will not accept, and who always looking for the mistakes and faults in other things, they will not accept, because they will just look only for the that what kind of things which make them negative. So these people will not accept this idea. And also people who have fears, because of less knowledge, they will not accept, because they think that maybe they will lose balance, they will they will get kind of some scam or other things. But friends, if they will know a lot of people among these people, if they will have good information, they will have enough information and knowledge, they will also accept. Now friends, the last and important point, friends. So how you can start mining and how you can start this project. So friends, just simply download Pi Network application from your Play Store or Apple Store, and then after that you can continue with Facebook. But remember, if you want to continue with Facebook, your Facebook name must be same as your national ID, like passport or driving license. But if your Facebook name is wrong, then simply you can first change your name, and after that come to Pi Network application and continue with Facebook. But if you don't have Facebook and if you don't want to use Facebook, then simply you can go with other option, which is continue with phone number. So you can see on the screen in step 2. Step 3, you need to create a passport. And step 4, you will fill your first name and last name. Your first name and last name must be same as your national ID, like passport, driving license. So you need to care about this, because your name must be original. Your name must match with documents, your national documents. After that, create your username, unique username. And on step 5, you just need to fill the invitation code, which is Durgesh Rajput 9, which is mine code. You can use it, and also you can see on the screen. And also you will find the whole description and steps in the description box. You can have a look, and then after that you can create an account. Now last step and last point, friends, step 6. So friends, you can see this blue circle, you just have to tap. You can see here is written tap to earn. So you just have to tap here after every 24 hours. So your mining session will start, and you will get the cryptocurrency coins. You will generate the cryptocurrency for another next 24 hours. So friend, this is very important point. Now let's talk about Pi Network application important points. So friends, do not forget to click after every 24 hours, and after that, So now let's talk about the very important point, friends. So do not forget to click on mine or tap to earn option after every 24 hours. Because if you forget, it means you won't be able to make enough coins. So that's why it's very important that you have to click, and you should click on mine after every 24 hours to make more coins and to make more profit. Now, very important, friends, very important part, that if you want to make, and if you want to become a mix, get good success with Pi Network, friends, try to join under knowledgeable mentor or a person who can help you with Pi project and who can guide you and teach you, so you won't left behind. If you don't have enough knowledge about cryptocurrency, if you have enough knowledge about cryptocurrency, if you know how to exchange, how to withdraw, then probably you can get. There is no need that you need help. But if you want to help, still you can connect with me, still you can like and subscribe my channel, you can follow me so I can help you. And also, friends, for everyone, if you want to get 100% support, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel so I can support you, I can guide you, I can teach you 100%, I can give you my 100% support, friends. So please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Now let's talk about Pi Network highlights, friends. So friends, these are the pictures which I from which I made a portfolio for you, so you can have a look and you can understand that what is going around the world with Pi Network, that how it's getting so much popularity. So you can understand this Pi Network with the pictures. So you can see these pictures are from Vietnam, Thailand, China, Cambodia, Singapore, Malaysia, and also UK, US. So friends, you can see this picture and you can understand, and I hope it will create a good impact on you. It will make you believe that there's something big is going on around the world. Now friends, that why you have to mine and why you are mining, why you are making coins, this is the very important thing. If you are watching this video, so why you are watching this video? So of course, for money. So now let's talk about the points. So friends, if you have Pi coins and if you are mining, if you are making, if you are generating Pi coins in your mobile phone, so friends, people who have Pi coins will be able to buy products and services in the exchange of Pi from all over the world. Also, next point, Pi coins will be available for sale according to the market price in 2021 after launch with the help of online crypto exchanges. Next point, Pi can be launched with the price of $5 to $200 per coin. And the very important part, friends, Pi coin price can also reach to $5,000 to $10,000 in 3 to 5 years, same as like Bitcoin. So friends, imagine if you just have a 500 Pi coins, and let's suppose you are living in 2025, and in 2025 Pi coin price is $5,000, and if you just have 500 coins, and let's suppose the price is just only $2,000 of per Pi coin, and you have 500 coins, then imagine that how much profit you will get, how much money you will get. So these are the idea, these are the concept. I hope you understood my the whole concept, whole Pi Network project, that how it's running and how it's going and how much you will get and how you can get a huge profit and benefit, friends. But if you still have any question, any query, if you want to connect with me personally, so you can just leave a comment, so I will let you connect with my contact, and also I will be able to, and you will also get my help, so you can also get my help and full support. So friends, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel, and thank you so much, thank you for watching my video.